counter.
There's definitely a voyeuristic aspect. You know, I mean, you're just watching these two people struggle with the artistic process, which is great. Something that every artist sort of understands on some sort of like primordial level.
You're not familiar with that at all, are you?
Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah. Trust me. We've all been there. But you know, you just get to sit and watch this beautiful painting come out of this beautiful relationship and these beautiful conversations. It's a fun film to watch.
Have you ever been painted?
I've never been painted. No.
Would you like to be?
After seeing this movie, no way. No way. It looks hellish. Like, it looks like it takes way too long for me. My attention span is too short. I'm already bored in this interview, I'll be honest. That's how short my attention span is. No, I'm kidding.
For 30 seconds.
Yeah, I know. Welcome to my wife's hell.
And working with someone like Stanley, you know, can you talk a little bit about working with him?
I love Stanley Tucci. He's amazing. Big Night is one of my favorite movies, and he's a phenomenal actor. I've loved him in everything he's done. So when I heard he was directing this, I was like, I'm in, let's do this.
And the finished product, you know, what are your feelings of it? It's been doing the rounds for almost a year now.
Yeah. It's been great. So it's kind of been like a staggered release, but now we're getting to bring it to the States, which is exciting.
It's a great story to bring and a great character you play. Hopefully people learn more about him. I imagine you learned a lot more about him too.
Tons, yeah. I mean, I had everything from like his letters that he wrote to his mom and all that. So I know probably too much about James Lloyd.
You went deep.
Super deep. Super deep, yeah.
Well, thank you very much for your time. Congratulations on the film.
And yeah, of course,
man. Really excited to have its U.S. release.
Thank you. Thank you, Australia. See you.